To the end of our cooking, we're going to tip the tomatoes and coriander in. Yeah. And we're going to lightly give a little stir. Well, this is the end product here, our Bangladeshi uri and aloo bhaji, the potato. Thank you so much for watching our video. Please log into my website www.indianrestaurantcooking.com. That's www.indianrestaurantcooking.com. Thank you so much.